early second. Seabrook filling Perry in behind the net. Now catches him off guard. Perry was all right. On the same shift, though, James Wisniewski responds. He hammers Seabrook behind the net. This was awful. He falls to the ice. Seabrook looking real woozy after that one. Wisniewski gets 2 minutes for charging. Seabrook was staying on the bench for a couple minutes. He headed to the dressing room.
It's a serious, what looked like pretty serious plays in back-to-back games.
Yeah, Sunday against the Washington Capitals, the hit, the two-game suspension by Alexander Ovechkin. On Alexander Ovechkin to Brian Campbell, out for the next 7 to 8 weeks. And tonight in the second period, former Blackhawk James Wisniewski takes out Brent Seabrook.